the best one when I was in the corner and left us there. Hooray!
I want to know where the girl was while I was being eliminated.
Yeah. We need to explain that.
She was not doing her job.
Yeah. It's like she's just having her vacation break or something like that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't you mention that I think I do have a cold, because I feel kind of cold. Or like really cold.
That's not what it means to have a cold. I'm gonna have to check your temp then.
Yeah. I know it's not a fever, but I know it's a cold. Present fever!
I still say you got it from Chuck E. Cheese, and that's why we don't do parties. That's why we don't do parties, nope. So we decide to do a party and you get sick. And that's why I say no more parties. That's, you know.
I think it might be weather related.
No, if you do have a fever, it's not caused by the weather. It's caused by being around other people. Caused by being at Chuck E. Cheese around other people, so.
But does cold usually cause us from the weather or something?
No.
What? Does it usually cause it when you're out at public?
Yeah.
And cannon.
And cannon. Okay, what's hand cannon?
There's new augments out. Did you just notice that?
Yeah.
Probably right. I think it might have to do with Chuck E. Cheese, I think. I don't know.
If you're around other people, yeah. You gotta consider there was a lot of snot-nosed little brats running around. Kids.
Yeah, they're like little Koopa-link brats. I mean, why aware of the mushroom people, right?
Yeah.
Reference something Mario, right?
Right. You know, kids carry germs and diseases. They breed germs. They breed diseases. You have to think about that.
They're like Baby Mario and Baby Luigi and their schnoz. Showing off their schnoz. Yeah! Now I am heating up.
Good.
There's like new weapons and new augments.
Yeah.
Excuse me if I say think. I'm hoping I feel a little bit better until tomorrow. Are you praying for me?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah.
Why, do you feel sick? Gross, yucky?
My nose is the only one that feels gross, sick, and yucky.
Okay.
So that's why I just like breathing, like, you hear bubbles, though, like...
Oh, yeah, bubbles.
Yeah, bubbly nose. Got stuffy from Doc McStuffins in my nose.
Yeah, you do.
I'm making the cold extra funny is by making jokes out of my nose, right?
Yeah, you are.
I want Lammy to be in my nose so she could snuggle. Yeah, because Lammy is like a tissue.
Sweetheart. So we gotta use this car?
Yeah, this but because the gas is at 92.
Somebody has another key.
Radio's glitching out.
Yeah, the radio's not, it's not working.
And plus, I actually kind of taste a little bit of hint of watermelon, but for no reason earlier I was fine, though. I was pretty fine. I just kind of sneezed a little bit and then I was suddenly this happens.
Yep.
Or either, for the reason of yesterday on my gulping was weird and then now my nose is weird. Probably the weird gulping probably might have to do with the nose, right?
Could be.
It has not played the radio as it used to, though. Like it used to, but if people have the same problems, yes, that's definitely relatable, people. Like on Facebook, or either on YouTube.
Sounds like something's trying to come through.
Does it have to do with the radio?
Even when the radio's off.
That's weird.
Mm-hmm.
I think the music is trying to come out. Is it still doing that even though when the radio is off? Is it still doing it right now?
Now I know.
I earlier was.
Yeah.
I bring my hand sanitizer just in case.
Oh, good job. I have mine too. I carry mine in my pocket because I have one. I'm probably, if you're sick, I'm probably going to end up getting sick as well. That's usually how it works.
Wait, can you move the truck? Hey. Oh. Don't move the truck. Don't.
Let me back it up. Oh,
No.
I'll go down with you. I'm gonna go down with you, okay? You got it?
Yep.
Okay.
And excuse me. The music is trying to come out again.
Yeah. It.
Does it sound kind of a little bit creepy though?
This is deja vu.
What's deja vu?
Deja vu means that this happened before.
Oh!
You know how you see and hear something and it looks and it feels like it's happened before, but you can't remember when because it just didn't happen, but it feels like it happened before. That's deja vu. When you said, when I'm looking at the pow-pows, I've seen this before. This area, I've seen it before. What you said before. This is so weird. This is messing with my head.
Your head is going crazy, right?
Because of deja vu.
Yeah, I got the same feeling, too. I got deja vu, too, now. When you mentioned about it. I sure do believe it did happen before, but you don't remember what day or month it happened, right?
It's like, you know, you have a memory and you usually can remember what happens next in your memory. Well, when you have deja vu, it's like you're living in the memory as it's happening.
Yeah, living in your flashbacks.
You are living in your flashback. It is so weird.
But this time, our flashback is different. But this time, probably might have happened before I got Anais and the other gumball crew and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Or either Chucky. Chucky from Chuck E. Cheese. Do you sometimes get deja vu from Mario Kart when you try to hit Villager and she did not feel effect? Do you sometimes get that feeling?
Yeah, all I know is that this game's gonna be much harder now.
Because of the boss fight.
The heisted weapons, too.
Yeah, the new weapons.
More difficult. Some of these are overpowered. The double gun is trash. It's garbage. It's no good.
Yeah.
It doesn't even do anything at all. It's like hitting somebody with a potato. It's like picking up a potato and just tossing it at somebody.
Pretty funny when you said it.
Yeah. Not funny when you use it, though, because you got people shooting at you, and then you try to defend yourself, and it's like throwing a, picking up a potato out of
the ground. Either a tomato.
Or a tomato, yeah.
It's or like, either a paintball.
Like a baby tomato. Here, have a baby tomato. This is going to keep me safe. Take it.
Or either an apple. Either any kind of fruit. Or either a plushie, right?
Yep. Get out. Oh man, we're gonna have to battle it out in the snow? Wait a minute, are you serious? This just stinks. This ain't my day today. I'm gonna hide right here.
You remember seeing this part?
You see me? There you go.
Currents are pushing us.
Yep.
But what about we can? Do you even remember seeing this?
No, not really.
Me too.
I'm just gonna like.
I agree on you now.
There we go. I ran through here because I wanted to.
Ah, too late.
Oh man.
Oh gosh, I got eliminated by a person named Anonymous.
Probably a hacker.
Excuse me, I just looked at the spectating of eyeball.
Oh yeah, my health was ineffective. And I can't reboot you, unfortunately.
Wait, you can, because I... Never mind.
Reboot van is like not...
Not anywhere.
I'm gonna try this one. Where'd you go, buddy? What do you get me with? Heisted accelerant shotgun?
That's a new one! It's silly poop. Instead of silly goose, it's silly poop. I forgot to change into my other bowl, my backpack. You sometimes get some deja vu in some Peppa Pig episodes because I kind of.
Yeah.
Because one of the episodes look familiar, except for you kind of don't remember when you saw it.
Yep. Are you covering your sneezes?
Yes.
Good. Thank you.
No problem.